Rangers go first. It's Zibanejad, who's very good in the skills competition.
He's been terrific against the Florida Panthers in this year's series. This is the last of three games.
The shootout underway. Zibanejad against Luongo. Score.
You know, Zibanejad has been pretty good at big moments. When he was a junior, we're playing for Sweden. He scored the gold medal game-winning goal.
Barkov, one of the all-time greats in the NHL in shootouts. That percentage is unreal, and they go with him first, trying to get it even against Lundqvist. He beat him in the third to tie the game at four. And he couldn't beat him that time. Glove save.
Well, it was that kind of a glove save that Lundqvist made a little bit earlier on the Matheson play. You may remember when it was still 3-on-3 overtime. And the glove got in the way of the goal right there by Lundqvist.
Shattenkirk is a defenseman, but he's real good at the shootouts. And he scores. And the Panthers really up against it now. Need a Huberto goal to keep alive.
Well, at $8 million the salary, he's got to be good because he has not been contributing all that much either on power play or 5-on-5. But as you said, when it comes to shootout, he's now 4-for-5.
What a night for Huberto. Three more points. He's got to score to keep the game alive. Racing in on Lundqvist. Huberto scores. They still got a chance. It's 2-1 Rangers now after two rounds.
Well, the hottest stick in South Florida right there. Oh, my. Huberto finds the hole. Call the 5-hole.
Panthers need a save now to stay alive after getting the goal that kept it going. It's Kevin Hayes against Roberto Luongo. And Hayes scores. The Rangers get the extra point. They win the shootout and 5-4 the final score.
Listen, the Panthers will take the point, but you know it's got to be disappointing. Looking for a win in the last game of the 8-game homestand. And Kevin Hayes makes about 5 dekes right there. Pretty impressive as he slips it in off the goalpost. And the Panthers give up